This video shows how to disable automatic restart to view error messages on your computer. If the computer is set to automatically restart because of an error condition, the error message might clear before you can see it or write it down. Disable automatic restart to view any error messages. Follow these steps to disable automatic restart when Windows 8 starts normally. At the Windows 8 Start screen, type Advanced System Settings. Then select View Advanced System Settings from the search charm results. In the Advanced tab, under Startup and Recovery, click Settings. Under System Failure, click to remove the checkmark next to Automatically Restart, then click OK. Restart the computer to apply the change. Follow these steps to disable automatic restart when Windows 8 cannot start normally. First, press the power button to turn off the computer and wait at least 5 seconds. Then press the power button to turn on the computer and immediately press the F11 key repeatedly. The Windows loading screen opens. If necessary, select the language you want to use to continue. On the Choose Your Keyboard Layout screen, select the keyboard layout that matches your keyboard type. On the Choose an Option screen, click Troubleshoot. Then click Startup Settings. If the Startup Settings option is unavailable, click Advanced Options. Then click Startup Settings. Click Restart. After the computer has completed startup, press the F9 key to disable automatic restart after failure. To disable automatic restart when Windows 7 starts normally, follow these steps. First, click Start. Right-click Computer, then select Properties. Click Advanced System Settings. In the Advanced tab, under Startup and Recovery, click Settings. Click to remove the checkmark next to Automatically Restart, then click OK. Restart the computer to apply the change. Follow these steps to disable automatic restart when Windows 7 cannot start normally. First, press and hold the power button to shut down the computer. Then press the power button to start the computer and immediately press the F8 key repeatedly. The Advanced Boot Options menu opens. Select Disable Automatic Restart on System Failure. Restart the computer to apply the change. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.